How well do you know who you are? Most of us think we have a pretty good grasp of who we are, but we often don't understand why we make some of the choices we make or why we do some of the things that we do. This semester, a number of your assignments will revolve around work that was initiated by Donald Clifton and Tom Rath through the Gallup Poll organization. Most of us have heard of the Gallup Poll. They do research on all types of issues and subject areas of interest. This semester, you're required to purchase StrengthsFinder 2.0 by Tom Rath. And in the back of this book, you'll find a red flap that contains a code. Because this code takes you to an online assessment, you have to purchase this book brand new. And if you order it online early in the semester, you can probably locate it for about $10 to $12 and have it shipped to you. It's also available in a number of retail bookstores with a 30% off discount, which has the book cost approximately $17 to $18. You get the book and you get an online code that's going to give you your top 5 StrengthsQuest report. You will tell us about this report in your Speech 1 assignment, on your journal page, in one of your reflection papers, and you'll use the information as you interact with your group members towards the end of the semester. You see, each of us is very unique. Just like this geode on the outside seems to be unassuming, not very attractive, each of us might have attributes or characteristics on the surface that don't seem too appealing to other people. But on the inside of who we are, we might have special combinations or abilities of skills to use our strengths and talent in a way that allows us to shine, just as you've seen in the last 2 geode examples I've shown you, and in the 2 geodes that are behind me on the desk. Each geode is unique. You don't know what you're going to find until you break it open and discover its properties on the inside. Each of us as people also are very unique with strengths and abilities that are inherent only to who we are. My top 5 strengths are analytical, learner, relater, self-assurance, and achiever. When you think about the top 3 in that list, analytical, learner, relater, it seems like no surprise that I might find true happiness being a college professor in higher education. I love to analyze and solve problems. I love learning new information from anywhere over just about any subject. And I enjoy relating to the people that I work with. So I want you to be able to articulate who you are through the terms of the top 5 strengths report you will receive from your book you purchased by Tom Rath. It gives you a language that you might be able to use with things you already did know about who you were, but it will give you an advantage in interview situations and in working with friends, family, coworkers. If you can articulate to the other people in your life, I am this way because of this. And the top 5 StrengthsQuest material gives a language for that, that's acceptable and that other people can easily understand. So I'm excited and looking forward to hearing about your top 5 strengths this semester. You want to get that book ordered if you haven't already done so, and complete the online assessment as soon as possible.